the birds, they'd have got some food off. And so when it comes to the Civil War, they came and stayed in that property, and it is actually still Grosvenor property. As we go down here on your left, you've got possibly one of the oldest buildings in the city, that black and white Tudor house. And then coming up on our right, we've got the old King's Head pub, and beyond it, it's now the Brewery Tap, but the building with the black fine section windows, that's Gamel House. And this is the area where Charles I stayed after he'd seen his troops defeated at the Battle of Rowton Moor, and he left Chester the next day asking the people of Chester to hang on for a couple of weeks. Well, they hung on for 6 months till the following spring, from September 1645, and then they were so hungry they had to give up. Not so hungry they couldn't riot and knock the town cross down. And this is the bridge gate. Now, all the gates that we have now have been replaced from 1769 onwards, because the Georgians, who liked classical style and the uncluttered, less fussy style, they got rid of all the old medieval gates. And this one is 18 across the ridge, yeah. And on your left, you'll see the weir, which was put in to speed up the mills. There were 19 mills along the banks of this river at the beginning of the 20th century. That is a favourite place where youngsters learning to do underwater canoe work, to roll their canoes. Off to the right, you can't see it because of the trees growing, but that was the banks where the fishermen, because Dee salmon was very popular, they used to have their boats and their nets down there. And a little bit further up, we'll see Greenaway Street and a row of houses down to the riverbank. And ladies, how often have you said to your husband as he goes out the door, "Oh, where are you going, love?" "Oh, nowhere." Well, the fishermen did that, and that bank of the river is now officially nowhere. There is a cottage down there, and it is official. Its official address is nowhere. And there's Greenaway Street, just coming up on our right. Okay. Oh, we've got oodles of time. Okay, we've got lots of time. We've done very well on the journey over here, so we'll go out to Eccleston. We're going out through the community of Handbridge, Handy, close to the bridge. And in medieval times, in the days when the Welsh didn't like the Sestrians for supporting